Hi, this is Dane from the loadUI team again. In this video, we're going to look at one of the key features of loadUI, the Statistics Workbench. I'm going to go over some of the basics just to get you familiar with it and to get you started. So let's go.
The Statistics Workbench is opened by clicking on the Statistics Workbench button, which is located in the main window near the top right of your screen. Before we do that, though, let's kick off this basic load test so we have something to view statistics from. Okay, let's open the workbench. This is the Statistics Workbench. On the left, we have a toolbar containing items that are currently in our test. By dragging these items and dropping them in this charting area, we can create charts showing real-time statistics of what's going on in our test. Each item comes with some default statistics. These can be deleted, or we can add new statistics that are exposed by this item. Multiple items from our test can be dragged in to create new charts. We can either create completely new charts by dragging them to a blank area, or we can combine items with an existing chart by dropping them on that chart. When multiple items combine into a single chart, we can also expand that chart to look at the individual parts. All executions are stored automatically, so we can look at previously saved executions, or we can compare two executions. We can even compare the currently running one to older data. And as you can see here, this has added some darker copies of the lines that we're looking at. And that's the result of a previous execution. So if we increase the load a bit, you can see these start diverting a bit more. We have a bunch of panels for changing settings, like looking at different zoom levels. We can change the scale of one or several lines. And we can change style options, such as the stroke type, the thickness, as well as line color. And there's also an option to export the raw data to be used with a third-party program. The Statistics Workbench also holds the event log near the bottom. This shows us events connected to our test, such as assertion failures or other interesting events that might be logged. And that's it for the Statistics Workbench. Yeah, I don't want to see stuff.